So hello guys, in this video I'll teach you how to copy your Instagram profile link. So you just have to do one thing is go to your Instagram app. Then below you can see your profile icon. Just click on this one. Then you have to go to your edit profile option. Click on edit profile. There you can see the username. So just click on it and just copy it. Select all, copy. So done. So now let's go back. Now I'll open a web browser. Now just write here www.instagram.com/paste. So just click on this one. So as you can see, this is my Instagram ID. Directly I opened it. So if you need now to copy it or save it somewhere, you just click on above, just click here, copy and save it somewhere. So I hope this video was very helpful in teaching you how to copy your Instagram URL directly. So this URL you will be giving to anyone, it will directly reach you to your profile. So thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram, and also don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.